mother, as soon as she heard that Jesus was coming, went and met him. But Mary sat still in the house. Then said Martha to Jesus, Lord, if thou hadst been here, my brother had not died. But I know, even now, whosoever thou but ask of God, God will give it to thee. But Jesus said unto her, thy brother shall rise again. Martha said unto him, I know that he shall rise again in the resurrection at the last day. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life, and he that believes in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. Let's bow our heads in prayer, please. Heavenly Father, once again, come and worship you, the Spirit and the truth. And you truly the Lord of us all. We love you very much. Father, we ask you a blessing for our sick, who's going away and ill and hurt. Restore them and bring them back so they can worship once again here in your body. We ask you pray for all the old and all the children. For they need prayer also. We want prayer for the preacher that soon comes for us and deliver your divine word. So we're going to ask a special prayer for the song leader as he come again to lead us on to our worship service. In your holy name I pray. Amen. Amen.
Let's not hurry God. Just sit back, relax, and let God do his work. Each and every day, let him show us the way. Take it easy. Stop worrying. Well, and let God fix your problems. He's the best mechanic I know. God repairs and mends and hammers, and he unclogs too. God heals broken spirits and fixes fractured hearts. Fool me, I know what I speak, and I speak what I know. When the road for me grows rough, ragged, and rigid, and bumpy, and everything else, I sit back and I wait, and I let God do his work. He scrubs, polishes, and he waxes too. So just relax, one day at a time, and let God work for you. Let's trust him, obey him, as he molds us like clay. Let God empower us and strengthen us each and every day. Thank you.
We had dreamed he was walking with God. And as he was walking on the beach, he always saw four sets of footprints. And he dreamed that he walked and he spoke with God. And God told him that I will always be with you. And as man with his dream, he reflected on his life. And he realized that during his troubled times, at his lowest moments in his life, and all of his problems, he realized that he only saw two sets of footprints. So he asked God, he said, Lord, God, you always promised me that you would always stand beside me. You would always be with me. He said, why in my lowest moments, with all my problems and my burdens and all my trials and tribulations, I only saw two sets of footprints. And the Lord responded, my child, my dearest, dearest child, when you saw yourself at your lowest moments in life, at your lowest points, with all your troubles, it was I that was carrying.